Yo, what's up? Hello, good morning.
How goes it? You gonna play some Mario Kart today? You can play some if you want.
Although I already forget your name on here. Hope you've been doing awesome. Wait. Oh yeah. Oh, okay.
Oh.
Nice, welcome back. What's your screen name? What's your Mario Kart name? Is it Dark Scene? No. Oh, I thought you were. I was trying to play with you. My bad. Sorry about that. Ah. Insert coin for hip hop. I'm just kidding. Let me see if I can find a beat. Oops. I almost didn't click OK in time. Advertisements. Oh, yes. And he was going to raid me the one time and I was too shy. All right. You met me on the Throat stream.
It's time to get it in. Time to
Mario Kart win. On a Monday.
A microphone Monday. It's a fun day.
Yeah, it's what I gotta say today. Freestyle is what I like. It's kind of like wordplay. Yeah. Because I like to smoke some Endo, some Chronic, some Sonic the Hedgehog. No one calls it that. Only I call it that when I rap. It's not fat, it's skinny. I'm doing this like Minnie Mouse. Or something like that. I think the copyright for Mickey is done soon. That means I can have that in June. Just like this game is done. What will they do next month?
I don't know, yo. I hope you like this flow, bro.
It's the creature. And it's the midnight feature. It's almost Halloween. It's gonna eat ya like a ghost. The silly Steve Show, the host. Playing these video games. Raps are hitting the brain. Freestyling like cocaine. No one does that. People are doing worse things these days. The streets are getting crazy all over the place. People living intense. I gotta freestyle.
I gotta represent.
These rents are too ridiculous.
My rap's a fire, I'm spitting it sick. Yeah, I made this beat.
That's why I'm doing this so elite. Okay, anyways. Wait, what are you? I missed the chat here. What are you saying? What's going on? Oh. Well, I mean, I am published. Yeah, so my one song I have published is from 2007. That's a long time ago. So I've been doing it for a little while. I'm not sure, like, being braggy. On and off. Like, I started using FL Studio in like 2003. Used it for a few years, messed around, you know how it is, freestyling with friends and blah, 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 stuff like that. Did a bit of recording. I was on, I think I still have my stuff on SoundClick, I'm sure that's embarrassing. Yeah, and then I started doing it again. I got started using Ableton a few years ago, and that's been a game changer. Yeah, my birthday's this month. I'll be 44. I have the same birthday as Eminem. And it's been a while since I've even used them as a band, so I really need to get back into FL Studio and Ableton again. My last beat that I made, I just started to title Desert. But I do have like, actually the E-Pod Gang, I have two singles, two songs each. They're inspired by TN, one of Sword Genji's family, friends, whatever, who does the Tetris rap thing. And then when I seen that, I'm like, hey, so I went to...
Just got like random words and then made freestyle songs out of them.
Yeah, this tablet sucks. I think half the time I'm like holding on to the microphone, and this tablet's weird. It also crashes out. Oh yeah, warning. If this crashes, which usually does within half an hour to an hour, my apologies. I'll just start up the stream again right away. This tablet's really bad, and it's new. Like, yeah, see those guys, they can sit, they can, you know, obviously, you know, they could come on here, they could rap for 5 days straight. Me, the freestyle streams that I did, I rap for maybe half an hour to an hour the most, and I'm like, yeah, I'm done. I can't do more of this. Mind you, when I did have those streams, I did have a bunch of people in, like, encouraging me, so that was, you know, that's awesome, right? This, you know, this tablet isn't, as far as I know, not a garbage one. I had the older model. It's the regular Samsung one. So I had the older model, and I ended up breaking it. That was my fault. But it worked. I think it worked better than this one.
But this one, like there wasn't even enough whatever.
I can't even play Call of Duty mobile anymore.
Like, that's one of the reasons why I got it, because I didn't want to... Like, I got a phone, a Samsung S8, I believe. And it's old, it was used when I got it. The battery dies extremely fast. I can't even charge it through the plug-in. Thank goodness it has wireless charging, or that phone would be done. I can get another Samsung as well, but... Actually, I might use it to play Diablo more. But yeah, the tablet,
like, you can't even run that? Like,
what's going on?
Half hour is a long time, but compared to people doing it for like, you know, like I say, I should compare myself to anyone else, that's the first road to failure or whatever, right? Because everyone's different.
But yeah, I mean, compared to like 2-3 hours, that's half an hour. Definitely better than nothing.
40 minutes, that's almost an LP. Oh. You know know what? I could probably fix the volume levels too. Hold on. Okay, that might be better. Yeah, I'm not even sure what the microphone is on this thing. Oh. I didn't unlock anything. Can you hear me now? Is that better? Okay. Yeah, because there's the in-game volume, plus like it has the tablet volume, right? So maybe that's, like you said, maybe the game noise was overpowering the regular mic or whatever. Here, you know what? Since you're here, I'll do this for you. I'm gonna fire off 10 of these. You ready? Since you made me rap. Just repeats life. Oh yeah, gold, here we go. Gold for creature. Boom, 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 baby. Big up to Tien, Throat Genjis, Thug Shells, Sanjioker. Oh wait, what was that? I missed it. I think that was a new glider. Well, sorry, not new, because there's no updates. Whoops. Uh-oh, what did I do? Oh. Let me try it out. Let's see if it is a new balloon. I could be wrong. So this is the jukebox cart. Oh, new balloon. Here we go. Right there. Bingo. We're all stars now in the Silly Steve show.
What do you mean, new
Twitch? What happened on Twitch? How long have you been on Twitch for? You mean the emotes I posted? But just regular emotes? Like, here, watch. Emotes.
Sometimes some channels will show the emotes right on the thing. See, I don't have a capture card, but I'm streaming this through the Twitch app. Sometimes I can I've used it. Not Streamlabs, OBS.
I used one of it's different on the computer. But some people know how to like show the face at the same time. I think I could do that with this. And then some people have like green screens and all the whole nine. Not me. So like when I stream like an Xbox game, I'm literally just, it's literally just my camera pointed at my television. Literally. And it's like, that's horrible, I know. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's just, that's how you unlock things. So when I play online, eventually it builds up and then you earn those pipes to unlock. That's all that is. Yeah, so I think... Okay, wait. Here, I can show you one, I think. Watch. Oops. This is... Okay. So, token shop. I'll get this first. Okay, so I can get some here. These are just regular ones. Sometimes I can get a gold one. So now this can give me items like coins, rupees, new carts, new characters. That's just help leveling up the character, so experience points. The gold pipes are obviously better. You have a better chance of getting something better. Better items or whatever. Or even a gold item. Okay. Alrighty. Yeah, so here I have 26. I have 26 I can unlock. So I could fire off 10 more twice, obviously, but I'm not going to do that right now. I'll do it another. I like saving them up. You know what? I have an N64 and that's it. I don't have any Nintendo past that. So it's interesting you say that because growing up, I was 100% all about Nintendo and the SNES. The Super Nintendo was so good and has so many good games. It's hard to top that in my opinion. Yeah, so Nintendo's stopping the updates for this. I'm assuming because they got to focus on their new console, right? They got to compete with Xbox and PlayStation and all of that. And in 5 years, there's going to be new consoles again because technology is moving that fast. So, yeah, it's crazy.
But there's so many characters in this, it's ridiculous. Like, they don't have, as far as my knowledge, Mario Kart 8 or the other one, there's not as many characters unlockable as there is in this game. So why didn't they give it the same treatment? So people that have the consoles are pissed off. They're like, well, you know, you went all out of your way, all out for the mobile thing. But hey, who cares about the real game? You know what I mean? So I'm assuming anyways. Oh, I hope this thing doesn't crash. Oh, yeah. Oh, really? I'm not good at those games at all. what's that one game? Dead Rising. I sort of forced myself to play that. I don't think it was last Halloween, the Halloween before.
Well, for Halloween time, I
call myself the spooky, scary Steve show. Anyways.
So yeah, I didn't get
far at all. I didn't realize that there's an arrow you can follow that takes you, I'm assuming it takes you through like the storyline or whatever. And did the game scare the crap out of me? Yeah, a little bit. A little bit it did. That was the first one, the first Dead Rising. I know there's like a whole huge series of those games.
Progress in the game.
Also that one, if I played it too much, I remember I was kind of getting motion sickness from it, as then I get like, get dizzy and get cold sweats and stuff like that. There's a few games
that will do that to me.
Another one, motion sickness.
Yeah, that's a good thing. What game was I thinking of? Crazy Taxi? I had one of those on, like, I think it's my emulated original Xbox. I think it's Crazy Taxi 3 or something like that. Might be the first one, I don't know. But I was playing it, and it's like, I think maybe half an hour in, I felt like I was drunk, like I was, you know, like, basically like I wanted to get sick. I'm like, what's happening? I'm like, oh, why am I so dizzy? I'm like, oh, motion sickness. Dead Rising, though, that I don't think I got motion sickness from that one. The graphics are real good. I'm just not good at those games. But I could see 1,000,000% see the popularity of that. I can imagine if I were back in grade school and that game had came out, I can imagine it being an insanely talked about or played game by the other students or whatever, you know what I mean? I could just because of the type. Because growing up, most kids would all watch the horror movies and I thought people were psychopaths, you know what I mean? But it's just kind of like, there was a lot of that. There's a lot of it now, I guess, if you pay attention, but yeah. You know what, there's a lot of people that have said that. They play video games and they've never gotten the motion sickness thing. One of the games that first did it to me was like Wolfenstein 3D and even Duke Nukem 3D. And the graphics on that game, they're not great now, but they're still not horrible either, right? Doom is worse than that, I would say, technically. I hope my stream doesn't crash. It looks like this game is, though. Yeah, so for me, it's obviously it's certain types of games, whether it be because of the graphics or perhaps because of the movements, like if I'm moving around too fast. Someone said to me that they think it's interesting because if I'm getting motion sickness, it means that my mind thinks that the game is real, like I'm really in the game. But I mean, if anything, I would get more of that playing like Oblivion or one of the GTA games. Those look more realistic to me than Crazy Taxi. Do you know what I mean? Like when I play something like Oblivion, for a moment, like you look across the landscape and you're like, oh my god, like it sort of feels like you're really in that landscape, right? Those games are amazing. But Crazy, I don't know. Crazy Taxi is janky, turning corners, maybe that's just it, right? It's just moving too much.
oh, that's probably it. It moves so fast, my brain can't catch up to the movements, and therefore it's motion sickness. I think that's a definition, right? Probably. So why am I getting motion sickness? Because my brain can't catch up to what's happening on the screen. I think that would make a lot of sense too. Fast movements. I don't know. Also, maybe not eating enough food could be another one too. Or forgetting to hydrate.
I don't know if those relate to it. Like, was I hungry the times that it happened? I might have been. Maybe I didn't have enough sugar. Oh boy, let's go. So this is supposed to be online, but that person's name is Ant in front of me, so that's got to be a CPU. But since this game is being deaded, so to speak, I would imagine there's less and less people playing it. Like, there's billions of video games to choose from. And this is not a new game. So you got any big plans for today? Just chilling out or what? Like a villain. So if you like those games, you must like Halloween. You should stream some of that stuff. Have an extreme Halloween stream. What did I even just say?
Who knows? 3D. Mario 3D, like Mario, RPG. Oh yeah, the next Mario game is supposed to be open world 3D. Oh, probably to go along with the movie. Ah, they're gonna make it like GTA, but Mario. I was gonna say I don't know what you mean by pogo ball, but nope, I 100% do know what you mean by pogo ball, and I forgot those things existed. I think my sister had one. She also had the roller blades. I didn't get those. I remember when those were a fad. He-Man, yes. Transformers, yes. They